from Soda's World, and today I have my sister-in-law and my two sisters with me, and today we want to do the egg roulette challenge with a twist, but I'll tell you what the twist is in a bit. But I kind of just want to introduce everyone's channels first, because we all have a YouTube channel. This is my sister here from Keeping Up With Tia, and this is my sister-in-law here, and she has her own channel, and it's called Jing's Life, and then my little sister, and hers is called Cherry's Closet. Okay, so the little twist that we have for the egg roulette right now is what we're gonna do is we're gonna pick the egg ourselves, but then the other person beside you will have to smash it on your head for you. Because I find that sometimes if you know or you won't smash it as hard, so then at least the other person's not gonna care to smash it on your head. So it'll be pretty messy. So we have 8 cooked eggs and 6 raw eggs. So I've upped it to 2 raw eggs per person, and I've put them all in like a bowl of chilled water, so they're all at the same temperature right now, so none of us are gonna know which egg is which. So we're just gonna do black and white, then susumsi to see who starts first. Okay, so we'll do black and white first. Okay, ready? Black and white, black and white. Whoever's opposite goes themselves, eh?
No, I was with you.
Okay, whoever's by themselves goes.
Yeah, yeah.
Black and white, black and white.
Yeah.
No, that's Jing. That's Jing.
Yeah, Jing goes.
Oh, okay. Go ahead, Jing. You have to pick your eggs too.
Go ahead, Jing.
You have to pick your eggs too. And the person to the left is gonna do it for you.
Yeah.
Yay.
So Terry, you have to come around to my. Oh.
Here you go.
You can just stay there.
What?
Yeah. You'll do it for me and I'll do it for you, okay? So we'll just do it partners that way.
Go take your knife.
Okay. So, Terry, it goes to the left of my cards, right? Yeah, okay.
That was hard.
I was so scared.
That was scared. I was like, payback.
Okay, it's my turn. Okay,
You're going for it, you gotta take it.
No, I was thinking about it, I didn't touch
it.
Okay,
Tia.
Oh gosh.
Okay, ready?
Oh gosh.
Oh, my little girl's crying.
No, lucky you. Hurry up, Jing.
No, you have to look it.
That's it.
Sorry, I found time.
Oh god.
Oh my god.
Gosh, I'm gonna get another raw. I can feel
You're
it.
Too strong, man.
It feels strong.
I think that was cooked.
Okay, go. You have an ounce.
So
it's my turn again?
No, Jade's.
I got two, so I lost already, eh? I lost, but we have another
one. Also, next one,
my God.
Leave in the comments down below. Please thumbs up if you like the video, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.
Bye.
You.
It's good for your hair.
And you can put your fat too, you know.
Yeah, I didn't.
Yeah,
put your
fat too.
Okay, let's go.
I'll use Sora's blow because she got the most eggs.
It's good for the face, facial stuff. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's good for the hair.
Yeah, hydrate your.
Okay, face. You guys are just weird. Keep it on your beauty channels. Ha ha ha!